Hi, Golden Beach. We're Linda's on the go from Lexington Park. We're near the Pax River Naval Base. Thank you for coming out to support us, and we hope to see you all soon. Thank you.
It was a beautiful Sunday in Golden Beach, a perfect day to enjoy another vendor at our food truck week at the beach. Linda's on the go, the mobile food truck for Linda's Cafe out of Lexington Park, set their truck up on Long Point and started cooking. Residents from all over the beach came out to support this local business during the coronavirus situation, some in cars, some in golf carts, all keeping in mind the importance of social distancing. Linda's on the go offered traditional favorites and some with a unique twist. You could order the Clevelander, which was basically a corned beef Reuben with Swiss, with Thousand Island dressing and sauerkraut, but atop a burger. I ordered this and I thought it was delicious. The Smokehouse Bacon and Cheddar Burger was outrageously flavorful with onion jam, jalapeno bacon, and maple syrup infused beef. I highly recommend this, and I can tell you that we will be visiting Linda's Cafe in Lexington Park for this burger alone. The Philly cheesesteak was more traditional, and it looked yummy, smothered in melted provolone. And the Old Bay sausage sub appeared to be a local favorite too, with caramelized onions and peppers served on a sub roll. If you like onion rings, you will love Linda's On The Go's onion rings. And their sweet potato fries are absolutely to die for, with a little cinnamon and sugar sprinkled on the top. Unfortunately, 2 hours was not quite long enough for us to sample the whole menu. Sorry if anyone missed it, but Linda's On The Go was a great addition to Golden Beach's Food Truck Week at the beach. Thanks again to those who set this up for the residents. It was great, and we appreciate it. Be sure to visit Linda's Cafe and Linda's On The Go online at www.eatatlindas.com. That looks delicious. This is the Clevelander, which is a burger with a Reuben on the top of it.